Hello guys, today I'm gonna tell you drawing tips for beginners. The reason I made this video is simple. I've posted some tutorials over the last few months, and I've been told there was no video for real beginners. That's why I made this video. So let's get started. Let's think that beginners draw a face. Beginners will have a hard time figuring out where to start when they start. Of course, you will feel difficult, because you lack understanding of the face. In the case, do nothing to draw the whole face, but practice your eyes, nose, and mouth separately. What should I do? It's simple. Print your eye photos, and please draw on the picture with any pen or eye-catching color. Please draw as I do. Do you see it? It looks simple but clear. Try withdrawing the part you paint with a pen on the new piece of paper. So, the eye structure will be better understood than the picture. People have different eye shapes, but their eye structures are similar. Once you know what eyes look like, you will not feel any trouble drawing any eyes. In short, it is understood and applied. It looks really simple, but it is the best way to understand it. So try your nose, mouth, and ears. Understand the structure first, then you can draw the whole face. It is the same when drawing objects as well as faces. Difficult to draw means a lack of understanding of things you are trying to draw. It is easy to apply if you understand and draw the structure. When I answer, "How do I draw better?" I would like to talk more about how to understand than shortcut. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it.